Professor Dr. Amr El Hadidy, Professor of Critical Care Medicine and Cardiology, Cairo University, member of Egyptian Society of Cardiology, and also a member of the board of the Working Group of Intervention. I'd like you to discuss with you how to treat acute coronary syndrome patients. All we know about the guidelines, and the guidelines, it depends on the time. Time zero is very important, the time when you diagnose acute STEMI. So if you have a STEMI, you now the time is zero. This time after 10 minutes from this ECG diagnosis of STEMI, you need to interact with your patient. If the patient has acute severe chest pain and they diagnose by ECG as STEMI, so you have 10 times to decide where to go. Is that if you are near a hospital or away from a PCI capable hospital. If you are in a non-PCI capable hospital and you cannot transfer your patient within 2 hours, so you need to give thrombolytic therapy. If you have a patient with a PCI capable hospital and you need to work and you need to go for the cath lab within less than 1 hour, and you need to start your intervention as soon as possible. Very important to know that STEMI patients is very important in management by primary PCI. As we all know, that primary PCI is very helpful for our patients to minimize the complications that happened when you have a patient with STEMI. This patient, if you left him for maybe for thrombolytic therapy, sometimes the effect of the thrombolytic therapy is not enough, and it causes a lot of problem to your to their patient's heart. It can cause a muscle damage, cause heart failure, repeated hospitalization, and all these will have a problem and bad prognosis of your patients as regard the muscle function, and maybe the patient develop ischemic cardiomyopathy. So we need to know how to deal with your patients, primary PCI or STEMI patients. So either PCI or thrombolytic therapy according to the timing, according to the presence of PCI capable hospital. And I hope that we can arrange this map for the primary PCI capable hospitals, and we can send your patients in this hospital as soon as possible to have a good prognosis for your patients.